In this game?
This is a big game, cowboy, and it takes real money. No Confederate paper.
Well, that suits me.
Well, come on, Andy, up.
Fellas, better clear out. This is a private game. Bar the door. Go on. This is your finish.
Oh, no, it isn't. Take it easy, old boy.
They will help.
Thanks, Tonto. You're just in time. He's badly hurt. We've got to get him out of here at once. Careful now.
All right, break it down. Use that vent.
Thank you.
Take these and give me your gun belt.
We'll have to get him away fast. Two of us ought to stay here and hold them off.
Alan and I'll stay.
Getting pretty hot. We'll have to hold out a little longer. Now's our chance.
Wanted to go.
Father, look what I found in an old desk downstairs.
Why, it's Jeffries. This will explain a lot of things. I can understand now why this so-called Jeffries has been the...
Mr. Blanchard, I'm afraid you and your daughter are becoming burdened with too much dangerous information. I believe a change would be advisable. Be ready to leave by stagecoach this afternoon. The time has come for me to send you on a little mission of goodwill. Oh, don't be alarmed. The trip will solve both our problems.
Marina, will you take a message to Father McKim?
Si, senorita.
To Pecos Tunnel.
Are you still away?
Are you ready to leave?
Well, I was just...
You'd better collect your things. The coach will be here in a few minutes.
Saddle the horses to the
yet?
They haven't left the stables yet.
All right, I'll get them started.
Come